Mechanical engineering makes things move in an efficient way to help make our lives easier. Like the electric vehicle I'm sitting here, which is designed and created by a dedicated team of students from HKUST Mechanical and Aerospace Engineering. This vehicle combines materials, mechanical components, and electrical components together to serve a unified purpose. How can we pick and integrate these components together to produce this EV? How can we ensure that this vehicle will be safe enough to provide transportation from one point to another? How can we make it efficient and long-lasting? If you're interested in these questions, you are in the right channel. Hello, I'm Rhea Lim from the Department of Mechanical and Aerospace Engineering at HKUST. Today, I'm going to introduce what Mechanical and Aerospace Engineering is, our department, and its undergraduate programs to you. Mechanical engineering is considered as one of the oldest engineering disciplines, bridging science to practical applications. It is a branch of engineering that involves designing, analyzing, manufacturing, operating, and maintaining machinery. We aim to improve its functions and efficiency and make things better. Aerospace engineering applies the same concept, but focuses on aviation and the space industry. Our department offers two Bachelor of Engineering degrees, namely Mechanical Engineering and Aerospace Engineering. Both curricula are uniquely designed to equip students with transferable knowledge and skills that are important for their future careers, be it in industry, academia, or entrepreneurial. Our department aims to strike a balance between fundamental principles and hands-on laboratory experience to offer a world-class undergraduate engineering education. The QS World University Rankings have spoken volumes of what we can offer. Globally, SKUST ranks 24th for engineering and technology and 40th in mechanical, aeronautical, and manufacturing engineering. Locally, we are the first, as we have been so in the past few years. We strongly believe that there is more to engineering education than what students can learn from textbooks, in classrooms, and in the laboratory. Through our comprehensive and diverse educational program, we help students develop their professionalism, broaden their international horizons, and enhance their competitiveness in the job market. And by the way, what you see here are the happy faces of our department alumni and faculty members at an alumni dinner, reminiscing their happy and good times at the university. Quite a number of them remain close to our department by being mentors to our current students, offering their advice and wisdom to guide students in navigating around their studies and career planning. We will talk about this mentoring system a little later. Our program curricula cover university core education, engineering introductory courses, and engineering fundamentals. Now, let's think about the electric vehicle we saw earlier. What will be the fundamental knowledge students need to learn? Learning basic electronics, fundamental designs, mechanics, statics, and dynamics provide students with fundamental knowledge needed to start their mechanical design thinking and problem-solving processes. Building upon this fundamental knowledge, mechanical engineering major students will then delve deeper into design, mechanics and materials, and thermofluids as their core study program. Aerospace engineering major students, on the other hand, would go into more specifics in aircraft system for their core study by learning interesting topics such as aerodynamics, propulsion, aircraft structures, and the exciting aircraft design. Both majors provide practical exposure with industrial training, laboratory experiments, and final year design projects, where students work in team to propose and develop some design solutions for real-world problems. As you can see in this slide, students can choose some in-depth options, such as energy option, engineering design option, materials option, and research option, each with a specially designed study path. This will be particularly relevant for students who have some specific interest or some specific career paths they would like to pursue. This whole experience can be further enhanced with overseas exchange, internships, and co-op, which we will talk about in more detail later. Some of you might wonder, what if you want to study both mechanical and aerospace engineering? We offer you an opportunity to study these two cool and exciting engineering disciplines with a minor program in aeronautical engineering. While students still focus on fulfilling core course requirements for mechanical engineering, they are also required to take some courses in aeronautical engineering, enriching their knowledge and experience. The aeronautical engineering minor is open mainly to engineering students, and also students with a science major. We have seen a lot of interest in this minor program in recent years, which is not surprising considering how exciting and fun aeronautical engineering is. Our department has proudly sponsored and supported various student activities and international competitions abroad, such as the powered wheelchair race, intelligent robot, solar car, aircraft design build fly, micro air vehicles, to name a few, as part of our commitment to broaden students' international horizons. You can see here the happy, smiling, and victorious faces of your seniors in various activities abroad. In the past years, our students have brought victories and pride to our university by their achievements in such competitions. We surely hope some of you will continue the legacy in the years to come. Co-op programs, either locally or overseas, are designed to prepare students for professional career and strengthen tie with industry. We have worked closely with some industry partners such as CLP, Cathay Pacific, OV Arab, MTR, Hazel, and Boeing to offer exciting co-op programs for our students. During these programs, students will experience firsthand working in real engineering environments, and they will have the chance to contribute their ideas and knowledge to help the company solve some engineering problems. Such a valuable experience is priceless in enhancing students' competitiveness in the job market. As I mentioned before, we provide a mentorship scheme where we help connect our current undergraduate students with alumni in one-on-one mentoring relationships. Through this mentorship scheme, alumni can share their insights into career planning beyond academics to help students prior to and at the early stage of their career. In addition to the invaluable sharing, they also find lifelong friends in each other. Now that we have talked about what students will learn and experience during their studies here, what will come afterwards? Our alumni have found success in various career options, which we will see in the next few slides. Most of the career options are suitable for HKIE Scheme A trading. Now, let's pause for a bit and take a look around. A lot of things around us have been designed and manufactured by mechanical engineers. You can see examples in the house and buildings you live in, in the transportation system you take almost on a daily basis, in the tools and gadgets that make your life easier. So now, let's look at some of your future career prospects should you study in our department. Mechanical and aerospace engineers make things move. So one clear example is the transportation system, be it in the air, land, or sea. Students taking aerospace engineering major or aeronautical engineering minor will have the advantage to venture out to careers in air transportation. In addition to being aircraft engineers, some of our graduates join the air cadets and some have become pilots. Equally exciting are the career prospects in land and marine transportation. Hong Kong has often been lauded to have one of the best public transportation systems in the world. Mechanical engineers play an important role to maintain smooth operations and to keep improving the system. We also have alumni working as officers in the Marine Department, enjoying a unique experience of working on ships, and also those who design and develop unmanned marine systems, such as unmanned surface vehicles or USV. To support and enable the rapid development of technology, energy sectors, including power generation and renewable energy, play an even bigger role nowadays. In addition to ensuring efficient and sustainable energy supplies to all households in Hong Kong that we can enjoy every day, some engineers manage and conduct research into renewable energy, such as solar energy, wind power, and biomass. In addition, our graduates can also explore career prospects in developing new products, including portable power systems such as battery and fuel cells, electric vehicles like the one we saw earlier, and solid-state lighting. They can also be consultants in energy management and even energy trading fund managers, where their engineering training will give them a competitive advantage in such professions. In building technologies and infrastructure, some of our graduates have pursued careers as engineers, consultants, and managers in building services and electrical and mechanical or E&M systems. In particular, interest in energy-efficient buildings or green building design have grown in popularity recently. In addition to designing more efficient air conditioning systems, lift surfaces, and fire surfaces, which might be the more obvious choices for mechanical engineering graduates, our graduates can also contribute to improving the renewable energy management system, water supply system, and sewage or wastewater management. Design and manufacturing have always been integral parts of mechanical engineering, and some might say they are old disciplines. Does it mean they are no longer relevant in the modern world? Not at all. Rapid growth in modern technologies, such as electronic packaging, aeronautical engineering, automotive industry, and automation systems, to name a few, keep design and manufacturing from being outdated. In fact, they are getting more exciting with the advancement of smart manufacturing, additive manufacturing, advanced materials, sensors, and precision engineering. Such skills are highly relevant and always in demand in electronic and semiconductor companies such as NXP, ASM, Foxconn, and Huawei. Last but not least, let's talk about career prospects in aerospace engineering. Hong Kong is one of the biggest air transportation and aircraft maintenance hubs in the world for both passenger and cargo. The cargo tonnage remains the first in the world over the past decade. The popularity of the Hong Kong International Airport is attributable to its high-quality service and world-class standards in airport operation. Not surprisingly then, there is high demand for jobs in airlines, air navigation, airports, manufacturing and maintenance of aircraft, on-airport services, ground services, air transport supply chain, and even aviation finance and law. Being the first in Hong Kong to have an aerospace engineering major, our department is in the right position to educate and train our future aerospace engineers. Having mentioned all these exciting examples of the career prospects for our graduates, there are still others that they can explore. The options are limitless. We are excited to see what they can achieve and to see their entrepreneurial spirit with the companies they found in the future. Here is a short video of a smart soft and effector designed and developed by our students in 2017. This ingenious project won the HKUST President's Cup and the ASM Technology Gold Award, which was remarkable.
Soft and adaptive fingers that are just like our human fingers. That each finger is powered by compressed air. When air enters the fingers, chambers will expand, bend the fingers, thus creates a stable grasping motion. Bending sensors and pressure sensors are integrated into different locations of the soft finger. They collect grasping information for a more precise control. The entire system is governed by a program that controls the bending angle of the finger and the grasping force. The design and manufacturing process is collaborated by the entire team. Before actual manufacturing of the real prototype, our team members will use computer-aided design software to visualize the design. And this helps us find out the potential flaws and improve the structure. Then we use simulation programs to estimate the pressure distribution on the finger and predict its motion. At the meantime, team members will start coding the controlling program for the system. We use silicon rubber as the casting material of the soft fingers. Silicon rubber is a non-toxic, flexible, and low-cost material. Soft machines can also be a future bridge of human-machine interaction due to its soft nature. We believe that the smart soft end effector can even be used in fields of higher purposes, like medical services and rescue missions that will bring hope and benefits to more people.
If you're interested in the programs offered by our departments, feel free to contact us by email and check out our website. Mechanical and aerospace engineering has been playing an important role in improving our daily lives. If you are always passionate about creating mechanical works with your own hands, please join us, and we hope to see you soon at SKUST. Thank you.